chances. Froch looked very convincing at the beginning. And Pascal, great right hand for Pascal.
That's the danger shot from Pascal. Froch has a tendency to the most damaging punch. Was that right hand from Pascal? Froch took
a bit more than his did early on.
He says, I have more speed, and everything comes from speed.
Strong, but he just allows himself to get clipped with that shot.
But he's never been down as an amateur or a professional, has Froch. Both of them landing heavy shots once more. Good rounds. Too much energy in that exchange. Can he now produce an out-catching last 30 seconds to the third round? There's that big right hand again. And another one only just mentions him, just from
one power behind it. Just falling short with the right hand, but there's a big one that went over the top.
Big finish from Pascal, maybe. Back comes Froch. May have just stunned him, though. That's a good left hand from Pascal. And another terrific shot from Froch.
Back he comes. And with that attack, Pascal comes straight back. Oh!
Big right hand from Pascal on the left. And now starting to shape up to be a classic. Another big right hand from Pascal. And Froch looks a little bit uneasy.
There's the right hand.
Cuts.
There's the right hand again from Pascal. Just his little hand. I don't like to see Froch get hit like this.
That's going to build some confidence.
An attempted a jab from Froch. Takes the right hand. He's not throwing the jab on point, but it's Froch. He's struggling with the rear jab. Well, he's tempted him with his own punches and he paid the penalty. There's that right hand again.
And Froch looks unsteady in the line.
He's done in the first two rounds. Fantastic. He's bullying Carl Froch. It's hard to believe.
Froch's weaknesses and said they match up so well.
There was a good response from Froch for a few seconds. Look to producing the better work. And the main thing is he answered whatever Carl Froch thought. He was shaking himself.
Absolutely.
For his whole career, he's not getting away with him. The other comes stepping straight.